So, Dad's new book is out that you wrote.
Yeah, did you see this royalty statement?
I did. How much did you
get? That cheapskate didn't pay me a thing. What about you?
Zip. And I'm the one writing them.
He didn't pay you anything?
No, but I got a pat on the head and a tennis ball.
A new one?
Yes, but that does not make it okay.
What should we do?
I'd go on strike again, but that didn't work out too well last time.
Dad, this really isn't necessary. Fine, I'll write your next book.
So you're saying we should kill him?
Well, that seems a little...
But how best to do it?
I'll get a tattoo. He'll have a heart attack.
Wait, we don't have a...
So what's your plan?
It needs to look like an accident.
Really? This is for me?
I think there's something stuck in the barrel.
Can't really see anything.
You want me to pull that little lever?
No, I think I can reach. Yep, I can reach it. Hold on. Almost there.
Now you just sit back and watch the money roll in.
No, you have a book to write, Sonny.